Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you cPanel Autoresponder Setup Steps. This is a great way to automatically inform people that contact you of something such as a vacation or email address change. You can also set up an autoresponder in webmail, and there's a link to this guide in the description below. Start by logging into cPanel. Click the Autoresponders button in the Email section. On the next screen, your current autoresponders will be listed. Click the Add Autoresponder button. You can now choose your settings. The standard character set is UTF-8, but you can click the drop-down menu and change it here if necessary. Under Interval, you can set how many hours to wait before auto-responding to the same email address. In this example, I'm going to set it to 24 hours. So if someone emails you 3 times in a day, they would only receive the autoresponder message 1 time. If you set this to 0, it'll auto-respond to every single message. For email, enter the username for the address you want to set up. Now click the drop-down menu under Domain and pick the URL for the address. Enter a from address here. I recommend using the same address. Now enter a subject line. For example, John is out of the office. Check this box if you want to enter HTML in the body of your email. Keep in mind that some users may not allow HTML to display in a message. Enter your autoresponder message in the body section. I'm just going to paste this message in. Choose if you want this autoresponder to begin immediately or set a custom start date. Now you can set a custom date for your autoresponder to stop responding or set it to never. Click the Create button to save your autoresponder, and you're finished when you see a message stating that you've successfully created the autoresponder. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Check out our email section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think, or to suggest additional videos.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.